I'm Dr. Roman Melnyk. I practice in New Hartford, New York, and I have been trained in LANAP LAPIP since 2012, so about 5.5 years now. The reason I chose to go with the Periolase MVP7 and the Millennium Dental Technologies, quite simple, histology, proof. I was a vocal critic of laser technology. I was firmly of the opinion that laser technology was an expensive technology looking for a use in dentistry. The turning point for me was the study that Mark Nevins published. I actually saw some of his histology, some of his slides, about a month before he presented at the AAP meeting in Miami Beach in 2011. It was a break. He was giving a lecture to our perio group, and he said, "Guys, do you want to see something interesting?" And so he started showing this material, and it blew me away. And I had to start rethinking my position on lasers. That idea that we have a regenerative potential, and now two independent studies, Ray Yuckna's first, and now the second one with Mark Nevins, that was it. That was proof for me, and so I knew I had to do it. They had a 6-month money-back guarantee that if it wasn't working for you, then they would take their device back and I would get my money back and we would just kind of part ways. So when I started on this, I decided that I was going to protect myself and I was going to document my work to show that it didn't work. And shortly after I began, I started noticing that I was indeed getting results. So I consulted with my old professors from the University of Minnesota and decided that I was going to do a study. And so over the years, I documented fully 32 LANAP patients. And I also documented 17 controls so that we had a comparison group. And we've recently finished collecting all that data and analyzing the data. And we now have numbers to support that there actually is a difference between in results between LANAP and our scaling root planing control. The results are very positive and very highly significant for gains in attachment level. In most cases for pocket reduction, at least in through the 6 months in the shallower sites. In the deeper sites, there is no difference between the scaling and root planing. But nonetheless, we believe the reason that that happens is because there's more recession with scaling root planing than there is with LANAP, and we have documentation to show that too. So as a result, not only am I comfortable that LANAP works, but I actually can prove it. And so I can confidently tell my patients that when we embark on this therapeutic journey, that they will have a positive result that will not only result in simple healing, but they have an opportunity to also get a regenerative result. So it's kind of an insurance policy against future relapse of the disease. So we're very excited about the results that we have achieved. It's been an exciting journey to go through this. I have no regrets. I was walking back from lunch today and with a group, and I mentioned that it feels like I started a new career 5.5 years ago. I have not laid a flap for periodontal disease treatment since I received my Periolase. I don't have a need for it. My patients are thrilled that I don't do it anymore. It's just been a wonderful experience for the last 5.5 years, and it's still always amazing to me how skeptical I was that I'm actually here doing this. It's pretty amazing.